Did you know you can scroll this window and find out its resistances? I didn't. Why didn't anybody tell me? Oh well, now you know.